is Chef Priya. Welcome to my kitchen. Today I'll show you the trick how to cut a very nice presentable vegetables like capsicum and carrots. Now we'll see how to cut capsicum. I'm going to show you a trick where you can cut the capsicum without actually cutting off the stems. You give a cut to the capsicum and slowly you have to pass the knife just below the stem. Got capsicum stem removed. Remove all the seeds with the tip of the knife. This way you can cut the capsicum in whatever shapes you want. Like you can cut them in strips, you can cut them in cubes. Plus you don't have any seeds of the capsicum. In this way we can use the capsicum and you can cut it any cubes. If you want to cut it very fine strips, you can go ahead with this cuts. So now we'll see how to cut carrots. Take a smaller knife for this and then cut the edges. You can cut carrots in roundels if you would like to have. These look really fancy in salads. They have such small shapes. You can cut the carrots into half. And we cut these carrots in strips now. Cut the carrots in strips. Taking each individual strip, you can still have very fine carrots. So this is how you would cut the carrots into julians or in strips, which are very easy to bite and don't have a very long time to keep on chewing on the carrots.